Today I will be trying the Burger King Spicy Melt. I can already see the jalapenos in there. Looks like onions. Not spicy at all, but I'm going to forgive him because it's tasty. More onions and jalapenos. I could have done without all the onions. Lots of good melted cheese. Overall, I'd say a 7 out of 10. That's because I'm hungry and generous.